President, please be seated.
The
chamber is now in session.
L'audience est reprise.
Today we will continue to hear the testimony of a civil party, Chen
de la Meth. Partie civile, Madame Chen Meth.
The greffier, can you report on the attendance?
Avant cela, je demande à l'huissier, au greffier plutôt, de nous dire quelles sont les parties présentes.
The greffier, Mr. President.
La greffière,
all the parties to the proceedings
toutes les parties
present.
Sont présentes.
And the civil party is also present.
Ainsi que la partie civile.
The president, I noticed the
le président,
co-prosecutor, you can take
Monsieur
the floor.
Le co-procureur, je t'intervenir,
may
it
please, Your Honor. Your Honors, before you resume the testimony of this civil party, I have two small points to make, subject to your leave. One is administrative and one is substantive. The administrative submission is regarding the testimonies of witnesses scheduled for next week. Your Honors have scheduled two witnesses for 2 days each next week. We were seeking your guidance in respect of the time allocated to different parties for those 2 days for which one witness will testify. Till now, we have been hearing a witness for 1 day, and it will be in the interest of justice and for the parties to prepare for Your Honours to guide us regarding the time that we shall take.
Or,
that's the first. I had a small consultation with Mr. Vernet, and subject to your approval, we would suggest 1.5 hours each for the co-prosecutors and the civil parties, and 2 hours for the defense, subject, of course, to the chamber's concurrence. The second substantive point about the testimony of this civil party I wish to submit, Your Honours, is regarding the photograph that this civil party showed to Mr. President when he asked her the question about her visit to Tuol Sleng. And she showed a photo which was, according to her, a photo of her and also of other female prisoners whom she knew when she went for the first time in November 2007 to Tuol Sleng. It would be our submission that that photograph be taken on record because it's directly relevant to the evidence that she tendered in this court. That's my limited submission, Your Honor. Thank you.
The President, thank you, the co-prosecutor, for your observation.
Co-procureur de ses observations.
Regarding the administrative issue
on the time allocation, à savoir
the chamber have discussed before we start today's proceeding.
C'est un point nous avons discuté avant le début de l'audience.
Some witnesses so far took only half a day or 1 day to have their testimonies heard. So for the next week, however, in some cases, times need to be adjusted to accommodate the line of questioning.
Il faudra plus
after
de
the
temps
discussion,
pour pouvoir poser les
the chamber
nécessaires.
Will notify all the parties today
aujourd'hui
before we commence our proceeding next week.
Du temps imparti pour les questions et donc cela avant l'audience de la semaine prochaine.
Regarding the specific time allocation, the chamber will also consider. I also noticed the presence of the Defense Counsel. You
avec
take the floor.
Défense, vous êtes intervenir, je vous en prie.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, je vous remercie. La Chambre avait déjà décidé du temps imparti à chacune des parties pour pouvoir poser des questions aux témoins. La Chambre avait décidé que ce temps était de 30 minutes pour les coprocureurs, 40 minutes pour les parties civiles, 40 minutes pour la défense. Nous estimons que s'il y avait un temps à prolonger, ce devrait être celui de la défense. Les parties civiles et les coprocureurs disposant au total de 70 minutes pour poser des questions, la défense pour l'égalité des armes doit bénéficier du même temps, soit 70 minutes et non 40 minutes. Nous ne voyons pas aujourd'hui en l'état, ce qui nécessite de prolonger le temps imparti aux parties civiles et aux coprocureurs dans la mesure où la Chambre va pouvoir pendant plus d'une journée poser des questions aux témoins. La défense s'oppose donc à la demande qui est formulée tant par les coprocureurs que les parties civiles. Si éventuellement la Chambre fait droit à cette requête, nous demandons puisque le coprocureur et les parties civiles sollicitent de se voir accorder chacun un délai d'1h30, qu'un délai non pas de 2 heures, mais de 3 heures, soit accordé à la défense pour pouvoir à son tour poser des questions aux témoins.
So that it can put questions to the witness in turn.
Le président, je vous remercie.
Thank you for your observation regarding this matter. The chamber does not only take the observation or request by just one party. The chamber will consider all the requests from all parties and also take into account the equality of arms.
Le principe de l'égalité des armes.
The time allocation so far is for 1 day hearing of testimony.
Le temps qui a été décidé jusqu'à présent concernait les auditions qui duraient un
that
jour.
That it would be divided into two.
Et pour so the 40 minutes les positions d'une demi-journée qu'on vient d'utiliser, le temps accordé
and
par
30
deux,
minutes would be
à savoir 20
15
et
minutes. And for 2 days hearing,
20 minutes,
it would be
15 minutes.
Multiple,
et pour
it be multiplied by
une deposition qui va durer 2 jours,
a
priori, il convient de multiplier par deux le temps imparti aux différentes parties. Cela étant, nous n'avons pas encore examiné la question
we will
de façon
détaillée.
Et nous allons donc faire un calcul en fonction de ce qui a été fait jusqu'à présent. Comme
the time allocation have been allocated based on
le temps imparti jusqu'ici
a
été calculé en fonction de dépositions devant durer un jour.
For some witnesses,
et nous constatons
the
que
testimony
pour certains témoins,
only took half a day.
La déposition
some
n'a duré qu'une demi-journée. Pour
and
d'autres
of course
témoins,
the chamber have
de
considered the matter and we will notify you accordingly.
Nous examinerons donc
and
le
we will notify
question,
you
nous notifierons
today
de notre décision. Cela
the
sera
time
fait aujourd'hui.
For each party. However, the chamber would like to remind that during we have noticed that during the questioning, the time allocation is short. But sometimes the questions
are
far away from the fact
les parties posent parfois
and
des
they are
questions,
too long.
Qui sont
and when the time
runs
out,
ou des questions
then
longues,
some of the parties sick for
de
more
questions
time.
Est épuisée, certaines parties
so
demandent parfois plus de temps.
Our observation.
C'est quelque chose que nous constatons.
And of course we will not grant additional time.
Nous n'avons pas l'intention
you have to
d'accorder
use the time allocation appropriately.
Ou du temps supplémentaire
that is asking important questions in order to seeking for the truth.
Que vous concentriez sur les principales questions susceptibles
and the chamber
de
only
contribuer à la manifestation
time
de la vérité.
Allocation, additional time allocation if necessary. Next, the chamber we'll give the floor to the co-prosecutor
c'est
to put questions to the civil party, Jean Meth.
Pour qu'il pose leurs
the co-prosecutors,
civile,
you have
Chen
30
Met.
Minutes.
Vous avez pour ce faire 30 minutes.
Co-prosecutor,
co-procureur
thank
Cambodgien.
You, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
I noticed the presence of the defense counsel.
La défense souhaite parler, dit le président, je vous en prie.
Oui, monsieur le président, je vous remercie de me donner la parole. J'avais également deux observations à formuler sur la seconde requête de monsieur le procureur, à savoir que les photos dont a fait état la partie civile hier soient produites au dossier. Nous aimerions savoir d'où viennent exactement ces photos et quand ont-elles été prises. Nous aimerions avoir plus de renseignements sur ces photos qui ont juste hier été montrées un court instant sans que nous sachions exactement de quoi ils retournaient.
The President, Judge Lavergne, you take the floor.
Juge Lavergne, je vous en prie.
Pour clarifier la position de la défense, est-ce que la défense entend s'opposer à la production de ces photos au débat ou est-ce qu'elle entend simplement en contester la valeur probante?
Or does it intend to challenge just their probative value?
En fait, tant Ms. que nous n'aurons pas des éléments qui nous permettent de savoir exactement où information ont été prises ces photos enabling et quand us to determine the exact provenance peut-être une fois que la défense aura ces éléments, taken, je pourrai répondre de manière plus précise, monsieur le juge, à votre question.
That if the defense were to have this information, I'd be in a position to answer your question more precisely.
Judge Cartwright, you take the floor.
Juge Cartwright, je vous en prie.
I wonder, Mr. President, if we could ask this civil party to show the photographs, because I think the chamber and the parties are in the same situation as the defense. We are not sure of the nature of the photographs, and then perhaps the defense can make its submissions after that. And perhaps the civil party could explain again what they represent.
Explication par la partie civile de ce que ces photos représentent, la défense pourra se prononcer de façon plus précise. Je vous remercie.
The president, the civil party, do you have additional photographs you want to show, and whose photographs are they?
Avez-vous d'autres photos à montrer? De quoi s'agit-il?
Jean-Meth. Are you talking about the photographs of the female members of the unit, or are you talking about my photograph?
De ma photo.
The President.
Le président.
Are those photos the same as the photos you showed yesterday, or are they different
hier,
photos?
S'agit-il d'autres photos?
I only have the photos that I showed yesterday.
J'ai montré hier.
The President. We already looked at those photos. So, if you have other photos that you intend to put before the chambers, Mr. President, if I am not mistaken, the civil party does not understand the proceeding before her.
Ce qui est en train de se passer.
Yesterday,
hier,
the civil party showed a photograph of two women. And also another photo of hers at Dulslang.
D'elle à Dulslang et une photo de femme prisonnière, de femme membre de son unité. Merci.
Le président. Do you have other photos? The court officer, can you go and verify that?
Est-ce que l'huissier peut vérifier?
The President.
Le Président.
The photos requested by the co-prosecutor to be put before the chamber.
Les photos qu'il est demandé de produire devant la chambre.
Are you referring to that photograph or another photograph?
La chambre sont-elles celles-ci ou s'agit-il d'autres photos?
Your Honor, I refer to only this photograph in which she's standing behind a panel of mugshots at S21.
L'on voit,
and in response to Your Honor, the President's question about those photographs, she said, I went there. That is S21. I recognized some female workers. I saw my photo, which is near the photo of a name she mentioned. I went there in November 2007. Just because it is relevant and it states that she went there and recognized people who were detained there, it may be relevant for the purposes of this testimony. And that's why we submit that it be taken in evidence.
C'est pour cela que nous suggérons que cette pièce soit versée au dossier en tant qu'élément de preuve.
The court officer, can you take these photos to be shown to the defense counsel?
De montrer so that
for
ces
the defense counsel to examine
défense,
the photos and also particularly the photo with the red circle.
Notamment la photo, il y a un cercle rouge.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, peut-être juste une question à la partie civile. Nous voyons sur la photo sur laquelle figure un certain nombre de petites photos deux personnes en gros plan. Aucune de ces deux personnes, sauf erreur de ma part, n'est la partie civile.
Who are larger, but none of these people are, in my view, the civil party.
The civil party,
President.
Can you respond?
Madame Chilmed, est-ce que vous pouvez répondre
the
à la question?
Two people who were standing before those mugshots, who are they?
Qui pose devant les photos de Tuolsling, de qui s'agit-il?
Chilmed, Mr. President, the two females standing in front of me,
ces deux femmes,
they came from Kampong Thom province, from Balang. They worked in the commune.
Elles travaillent dans la commune.
And they came to visit Phnom Penh.
Et elles sont venues en visite à Phnom Penh.
To look at the photos at Tuolsling and also she went to visit Bang Chieng Ai.
Et nous sommes
when
aussi
she went to Tuolsling, she saw my photo displayed on the board.
Qui se trouvait sur un de ces panneaux.
And she told me that they
et
thought I died already and they made
morte.
A ceremony to pray
et
for my soul already,
pour le repos
but that I survived and I went to my village in 1982, then all my relatives
1982.
Were surprised to see me alive.
Mes proches
and I was asked how
tout surpris de me voir.
I survived.
Ils m'ont demandé comment j'avais survécu.
I did not tell them the reasons. I did not say anything.
Je n'ai rien dit.
I was so happy to see my father.
J'étais surtout heureuse de retrouver mon père.
They told the people from the CSD that
et
indeed I am still alive.
CSD que j'étais toujours en vie.
I used to live in my native village, but due to the hard living conditions, then I
de vie étaient dures.
We moved to live near the rubbish dump in Stengmingjie to earn our living there.
Ailleurs pour gagner de quoi vivre.
The president, the defense council.
Je me
can you
vers la
look
défense.
At a photo with the red circle?
Pouvez-vous regarder la photo avec le cercle rouge?
That is the main part of the photo, and it's
c'est
this photo was displayed yesterday.
Et c'est une photo qui a été montrée hier.
This is an attempt to discuss its relevance to S21 in Phnom Penh.
Cette photo
of the civil parties involvement
est importante pour établir le lien qui existe entre la partie civile et S21
in that office.
On a retrouvé sa photo au bureau à S21.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, pour revenir sur l'une des deux photos qui est en fait la photo où nous ne voyons que le visage de la partie civile. Sauf erreur de ma part, hier, il n'a pas été contesté que cette photo a été prise à Pressar et non pas à S21. Donc, si cette photo s'est par la suite retrouvée à S21, nous en prenons note, mais je crois que l'important est de savoir que cette photo, la photo en fait, de la partie civile n'a pas été prise à S21, mais à Pressar. À partir du moment où cette indication n'est pas contestée, nous ne nous opposons pas à la production des deux photos au dossier.
We would not object to the two photographs being placed on the record of the case.
President, thank you, the Defense Council, for your observation.
Voilà, Monsieur le Président, je crois que pour le transcript, il serait important que nous puissions avoir une copie des dites photos pour qu'elles puissent être éventuellement être versé au dossier officiellement et peut-être serait-il aussi utile qu'elle puisse être projetée sur les écrans afin que toutes les parties puissent savoir exactement ce dont il est question.
Le président. Can you bring the photos back from the Defense Council?
Je vous demande à l'huissier de reprendre ces photos auprès de la Défense.
Mr. President, I seek your leave, said Kim Minki
intervient. Monsieur le Président, est-ce que je peux dire
not
quelque
object
chose?
To the display of the
je
photos,
ne cite pas ce que l'on montre
but
ces
the
photos.
Suggestion that the photograph was taken at Preso.
Mais
is yet to be determined.
La photo et de la question de savoir si elle a été prise à Pressor ou ailleurs.
My
je client, crois que
the civil party,
on n'est pas encore tout à fait sûr.
Said
la partie civile a dit qu'elle a été photographiée
was sent to
avant
the detention
d'avoir
center.
Été envoyée
so
au centre de détention.
She was not taken at Pressor.
Cette photo n'a pas
however,
été prise à
Pressor. And determined as how the photo was sent to Pressor or S21.
De l'endroit où cette photo est
and
envoyée.
The civil party does not state that the photograph was taken at
Pressor.
Thank you.
La photo a été prise à Pressor.
Monsieur Medvedev.
The President, I noticed the presence of the Defense Council.
La
you
défense
take the floor.
A la parole, je vous en prie.
Contrairement à ce que Ms. vient de nous dire notre confrère, je reprends les notes, said, mes notes d'hier suite aux déclarations de la partie civile qui, interrogée par vous-même, Monsieur le Président, sur la question de savoir si cette photo avait été prise à Pressa ou à S21, a répondu d'une manière extrêmement précise que c'était à Pressa. Donc je crois que en l'état de la déclaration de la partie civile, le doute sur les conditions dans lesquelles cette photo a été prise ne peut pas exister. La partie civile elle-même le reconnaît, la photo a été prise à Pressa.
The civil party stated that the photograph was taken in Pressa. Ms. Jacquin, I do not agree with what is being said.
Monsieur le Président, si je peux vous donner
Chacun, Mr. President, if I can
quelques explications
give you some of my extra explanations here.
La partie civile a, d'après les notes que nous avons marquées, déclaré que ces photos avaient été prises de son unité au moment où la bibliographie avait été faite à son unité et qu'elle s'était d'ailleurs, sur le moment, pas particulièrement inquiétée de cette situation. Et qu'après, lorsqu'elle est arrivée au centre de détention, il y avait ce dossier, cette bibliographie et ces photos. Et le prévenu a dit que ça avait été fait après ça, mais pour la partie civile, elle va d'abord au centre de détention et après, elle est envoyée après ça. Et les photos ne sont pas faites après ça, mais sont faites avant. Elle dit tout au début, on a fait un dossier dans l'unité et elle me dit, sur le coup, je n'y ai pas vraiment énormément prêté attention. Voilà exactement les notes qu'on a retenues des déclarations de la partie civile hier. Merci, M. le Président.
Thank you, Mr. President.
On va les reprendre, ce qu'il a dit.
The President, Judge Sylvia Cartwright, you take the floor.
Cartwright, vous avez la parole.
Thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
This was a matter that I wanted to clarify with the accused, and I'd like to ask the accused a question, please, with your permission. You said yesterday that the photograph of this civil party, which was displayed at S21, was in fact taken at Pressor, but you did not give any further explanation as to why you are confident that it was taken at Pressor. Could you explain further, please?
Lorsque vous disiez que cette photo avait été prise à Pressor, pourriez-vous nous en dire plus, s'il vous plaît?
The accused.
L'accusé.
Your Honours.
Madame, Monsieur le Juge.
Is cette based photo on the testimony of Jin Maid that she took
au témoignage
at Pressor. I think the transcript proves that she
le
did say so yesterday.
Montre qu'elle a dit cela hier.
It was rather confused when she said that the biography was done at
S21.
But then I found the ERN and S21 record that this unit, she belonged to Unit 17, and she was confused herself. And regarding the photo, I think she made it clear that she took that at Pressor.
Thank you. So, just to clarify, you drew the conclusion that, of course, is for the trial chamber to make, that this photograph was taken at Pressor from the testimony of this civil party. You had no other reason for making that statement yesterday. Is that correct?
Il n'y a rien d'autre, aucun autre argument n'étaye la conclusion que vous nous avez offerte hier. C'est bien cela?
The accused. Yesterday, I agreed with testimony of Jin Meth, and I did not make any observation of mine regarding that testimony. If you would wish, I give my remarks concerning the photo. I would do so at will. Anyone who was sent to S21 would be taken a photograph by our subordinate without having a number, I mean those who were sent from S24.
Et il fallait aussi un numéro en particulier.
What was the practice at Pressor for the taking of photographs?
Pour ce qui était des photos à prendre, comment, quelle était la procédure pour les photos que l'on prenait des détenus? Réponse de l'accusé.
I do not think I fully understand the practice there, but people who were in charge of taking photographs at Pressor
was
the second in rank in the photograph team from S21, including Comrade Song, who would be assigned to have the photographs of the detainees taken at Pressor, but I don't fully understand how the practice would have been.
Mais je ne connais pas intégralement
were photographs taken routinely of those detained at Pressor?
De manière systématique pour ce qui est des détenus à Pressor?
The accused.
Réponse.
The photographers, five of them, were in Phnom Penh.
Photographes, tous les cinq étaient à Phnom Penh.
They stationed to the east of Tuol Sleng Prison. Sriang was the head of the photographers' team,
who regularly
controlled the team, but one of them would be assigned on a occasional basis to take photographs of detainees at Pressor.
So can I conclude that not all of those detained at Pressor were necessarily photographed, just some of them when the photographer came from S21?
Lorsqu'il y avait un photographe qui était détaché pour un moment à aller travailler à Pressor, c'est cela?
Response.
Réponse.
In principle, people who were sent to to Pressor would have been taken photographs, except children, so far as I remember.
Être photographiés sauf les enfants, pour autant que je me souvienne.
Thank you. And just one last word, not to the accused, thank you. In English, I would prefer the word mugshot not to be used in this context. Thank you.
Mugshot dans ce contexte. Je préférerais, comme on dit en français, l'interprète ajoute le mot portrait.
The court official
is advised to put up the photo with several people inside on the screens.
La photo de groupe à l'écran, s'il vous plaît.
President, we would like to give the floor to the prosecutor to put questions to the civil party, and you have 30 minutes.
The floor is yours.
Prosecutor, thank you, Mr. President.
Merci, Monsieur le Président.
I have no questions actually regarding this photo.
Pas de questions concernant
good
cette photo.
Morning, Madame Chin Met.
Bonjour, Madame Chin Met.
The President, the court officer, please remove the photo from the projector. The prosecutor, you can now proceed.
Monsieur le Procureur.
Thank you, said the prosecutor.
À vous. C'est à vous.
Yesterday,
merci,
you stated that
hier, vous nous avez
in
dit
unit 450 of Division 3, in which you worked in,
à laquelle vous étiez affecté.
My question is, did anyone in that division who committed any wrongdoing, rephrase the question, the interpreter correct. If someone committed any wrongdoing in that unit, where would they be sent to?
Si quelqu'un commettait un quelconque délit dans cette
unité, où est-ce qu'on l'envoyait? In 1976 to 1977, if any female staff
si une
made any mistakes, for example, if they had talked with
si
a man, then she would be called by the chief of the unit to be educated. If she could not be refashioned, then
si
she would be taken away to be educated and disappeared. Prosecutor, thank you. So you have no idea where those women would be sent to. Is that correct?
Ces femmes auraient été envoyées, c'est cela?
Response. I don't think I know
je ne
where
pense
these
pas
people who committed minor
où l'on envoyait
wrongdoings.
Des gens qui avaient été fautifs de
I don't know where they would have been detained. I know that they would be taken to be educated.
Je savais, par contre, qu'on les emmenait pour rééducation.
Prosecutor, thank you. Do you know
Procureur,
that in Division 450,
si dans la division
450 were there any prisons?
Est-ce que dans la division 450, est-ce qu'il y avait des prisons?
Response.
Réponse.
I don't know.
Je
because
ne sais pas.
When the other woman who disappeared since they worked with me in
Tuol
Kok and Choi Chang Hwa, people would only tell me that those women would be taken to be educated, but not to be jailed or imprisoned.
On ne me disait pas qu'elles étaient
and I, did,
emmenées pour
I have no idea whether there would have been any prisons in the division to detain those people.
Un lieu de détention pour ces
prosecutor, thank
au sein
you.
De l'unité.
Now we're coming back to the
merci
point when she was
maintenant,
put on a track.
Au moment
do you remember which track the, it belonged to? Or which unit
camion.
The track belonged
to? Vous vous souvenez à qui appartenait ce camion? À quelle unité?
Response. When I was arrested and put on a track and I reached Brother Wynn near the Japanese bridge, I did not care about the track. I think it was a kind of dark green colored track used to transport soldiers.
Le genre de camion
we
qu'on
called
utilisait pour transporter
les soldats. CMC 10 wheels vehicle.
Un navire à 10 roues.
Prosecutor, thank you. When you were released from the
le coprocureur lorsque
first detention center and transferred
vous êtes sorti du premier centre de détention et transféré vers Pressor,
were you told anything about the reason why you would
vous
be
quelque
transferred
chose
and who actually
pour
took you there
les raisons de
respond
de ce qui vous arrivait.
When
et
I was transferred from the prison to Prisor, I did not know
Prisor,
that it was Prisor because I was not told
Prisor,
by the person who took me there. Three of us
là,
would be put on the track
nous
while
trois,
we were being blindfolded and we did not exchange
bordés,
any words. And then when we reached the location, we were received by a woman, and they did not even she did not even say anything.
Elle non plus n'a
and
pas prononcé un mot.
I heard she said that someone would come to pick us. Prosecutor, thank you.
Nous chercher.
In your complaint,
merci.
You said.
Le coprocureur. Dans votre
at one point, you were assigned to sow rice,
à la culture
and
de
that
riz,
you got the quota for your assignment.
Vous aviez un quota
for example, you
à remplir.
Have to plant at
par
least
exemple, vous deviez
1 hectare of
repiquer
rice
au moins
a day.
Un hectare de riz par
the
jour.
Question, who actually initiated the
question
plan, the assignment to be given to you? And did you know that other than Unit 17, there was any such plan for planting rice like that?
Avez-vous eu autrement connaissance de ces plans en matière de riziculture?
Response.
Réponse.
In Unit 17,
dans
it was the
17,
general plan,
il y avait
common plan.
Un
everyone
plan
was expected to plan as
tout le monde.
Scheduled.
Tout le monde
for example, according to the format they would prefer, and that we had to finish 1 hectare
il fallait faire
a day.
Un hectare par jour.
And the chief of the unit would assigned their task. I did not know who else.
Affectait les
prosecutor,
le travail,
thank you. When
le
you
travail,
were forced to
je ne sais pas s'il y avait quelqu'un d'autre
labor,
qui s'en occupait.
And at
question.
One point, you passed
dans,
out.
Ces travaux
were you treated
forcés auxquels vous
after you regained
obligé,
your consciousness?
Vous avez perdu connaissance. Qu'est-ce qui s'est passé lorsque vous avez repris connaissance?
Response.
Comment
no,
avez-vous été traité?
I was not treated.
Réponse.
In my unit, there was no medicines, no medical treatment.
Pas reçu de soins médicaux, il n'y avait pas
when we
de
got
médicaments
tired,
dans mon unité. Lorsque nous étions
we, some of us were so
fatigués,
terrified by the regime, and some even got a heart attack.
Régime.
And every one of us experienced almost the same problem.
Nous avons à peu
prosecutor,
près toutes connu
thank you.
Les mêmes
so,
problèmes.
Is that correct that there were no medics
question.
In your location?
Donc il n'y avait aucun personnel soignant dans votre là où vous étiez.
At Prisor, you were taken.
À Prisor,
to be tortured, or were you tortured in particular
est-ce
at that location?
Est-ce que l'on vous a torturé?
Response. At that location, at Unit 17, we were not asked to be tortured again. We only were given assignment to transplant rice a hectare per day.
And
there was no interrogation.
Il n'y avait pas d'interrogatoire.
Prosecutor, thank you.
Le
in your unit,
dans votre
did
unité,
you exchange conversation with other people? Why
avec d'autres
people were sent to that location?
Sur la question de
did you ever
pourquoi
say
les uns
anything
et les autres,
like
les unes et les autres étaient envoyés dans cet endroit?
I asked.
Réponse.
them some questions because I was inquisitive at that time. And some elderly women warned me not to ask lots of questions because they said that if I asked a lot of questions, I would disappear soon because they noticed the trucks that would come in and took other people. They asked me to be quiet. Prosecutor, thank you.
De rester quiet.
Could you tell us about the situation when you were detained before you were sent to prison and at prison? Did you see people were tortured and people died, for example?
Vous avez vu à prison des gens être torturés et mourir?
Response. I never saw anyone
die
at Unit 17. I did not see anyone who was who died too. When people passed out
non plus,
or were so weak to work, then they would be collected and put in the in the house. Prosecutor, thank you. Did you know who was actually the chief at
Prisor? Qui était le directeur? Réponse.
I don't know. I only know the chief of the unit.
Je connaissais seulement
Brother Nyor,
le chef d'unité,
and Brother
le frère
Ang,
Nyor et le frère Ang,
the chief of Unit 17.
Les deux chefs de l'unité 17.
Prosecutor, thank you, Mr. President. I have no further questions to be put to the civil party, but with your leave, I would like to ask a few questions to the accused.
Poser quelques questions à l'accusé.
The President, you are allowed to put questions to the
le
accused,
président.
And the
oui,
accused
vous êtes autorisé
is advised
à poser
to
ces questions
listen
à l'accusé.
To the questions
l'accusé
of the prosecutor and be ready to respond.
De bien écouter les questions
prosecutor, thank you, Mr. President.
Merci,
according
le
to testimony of Chin Maid yesterday, she said
hier,
she saw her photo,
elle a dit qu'elle a vu sa photo
on the wall of a tool slang.
Sur un mur.
And the photo had not carried any numbers. What is your impression concerning that photo?
Qu'en dites-vous? Quelles sont vos impressions?
The accused. Mr.
L'accusé,
prosecutor.
Monsieur le procureur.
The photo and the brief biography.
La photo et la
I would like to make my observation regarding these two matters.
Voici ce que j'ai
the photo was taken in Prisor but developed in Phnom Penh. And it was not kept in Prisor but kept in Phnom Penh. And the biography produced by Comrade Hui. And that we used here, also made at Prisor and kept in Phnom Penh because we got the letter TSL that refers to the material collected from Phnom Penh, not from Prisor. The prosecutor, Mr. President, I thank you, the accused.
Merci.
I have no further question.
Monsieur le Président, je n'ai
the
pas
President,
question.
The international co-prosecutor, you take the floor.
Vous avez la parole.
The President, could you please activate the mic?
Mrs. Chin Meth, you gave a victim
Madame
information form when you were registered as a civil party, and that is on the case file, and I request my colleague to project it for your convenience. It is in Khmer ERN number 00281156 to 00281162. Can the court officer project it on the projector?
Est-ce que l'huissier veut bien afficher ce document?
Pendant ce tour.
Mr. President, the AV unit is advised to put on this document on the screen. The President, the prosecutor is advised to make sure the mic is activated before he speaks. And the prosecutor is also advised to speak rather slower in order for the good interpretation. So I'm afraid that time has been used already before you can turn the mic on.
All right. Should I ask this only question, Your Honor, to finish my questioning, or I can rest if Your Honor permits? Can you see this document on the screen and identify that you read this document and signed on it? Can this, it be scrolled down to the last page, please?
Et certifier que c'est bien vous qui l'avez signé.
This was a statement that you made to Center for Social Development, as a result of which you were registered as a civil party.
En préliminaire à votre inscription comme parti civil éventuel. Avant d'être
constitué. Response.
Réponse.
Of course, that was my application with my own thumbprint.
C'est ma demande et c'est mon empreinte digitale.
And you were read this document before you signed this, and you believe that the contents of this document are true to your knowledge.
Et vous pensez que ce document est véridique à votre connaissance.
Response. This content of the application was written by me, and of course, they are true of, to my knowledge.
Et à ma connaissance,
because it's my own handwriting, and it has been expressed from my own feeling.
Et ce texte, c'est
Your Honor, I have no further question except for a request to the chamber that this be taken in evidence.
Je n'ai pas d'autres commentaires ni questions. Je voudrais simplement demander que l'on retienne ce document à titre de preuve, d'élément de preuve.
Your Honor, I understood that my time was over. That's why I sat.
Je pensais que mon temps était que mon temps de parole était
Mrs.
terminé.
Mrs. Chin Meth, my next question to you is, in this document that you just
dans
saw,
que vous
you
de voir,
mentioned vous that on the second day you realized that you were in tool slang.
Vous avez compris que vous étiez à tool slang.
Can you elaborate on that?
Est-ce que vous pouvez nous en dire?
Response. The day that I knew I was in tool slang, actually I did not know I was detained there. I only learned when the CSD brought these documents along with the photograph, my own photograph, that I realized I was once detained at a prison, although I didn't know that it would have been
dans une prison dont je ne savais pas
tool slang, because I knew that I was detained in a
je
building that lies from the east to the west.
Qui est aligné est-ouest.
And also in this document you state that
document,
you realized that Doig was the director of this prison. This was in page 4 of this document.
Centre, cette prison était dirigée par Doig.
Chen Met,
I did not personally recognize or see the face of Dutch, but Comrade Moon, who was detained there with me, she came from Stone District. She told me that Dutch used to lived in the same district and that now he was the chief of the security office, Tulslang. I only learned that when I was detained at Presor. And I was asked whether I knew that Dutch, but I told the person that I did not know him, I only heard his name.
In the same document, you mentioned that you were tortured, starved, and exposed to sun and rain. Can you elaborate how you were exposed to sun and rain?
Réponse.
I was taken out of the room.
Oui, on m'a fait sortir de la pièce.
I was blindfolded.
J'avais un bandeau sur les yeux.
I was placed under the sunlight.
On m'a mis,
I was ordered to stood,
part,
to stand on
soleil,
the sunlight, and two of them were nearby. I didn't know whether they were sitting or standing. I was standing for about 2 hours, and then I collapsed.
Et puis je me suis effondré.
I did not know the reason for being ordered to stand in the sunlight.
De rester debout ainsi au soleil.
I was not chained while I was ordered to stand, but I was warned if I ran, I would be shot and killed. But after a certain period, then I collapsed. Then the guards dragged me back into my cell.
And
you honors my last question.
Question.
Yesterday you told this court that when your friends, your co-detainees went to take a bath and came back, they said you should not go to take a bath, you should rather die and not go there. What, according to you, may have been the reason why they told you this?
De cette mise en garde. Réponse.
When Comrade Moon was taken to have a bath and upon her return,
se laver,
she wept.
Puis quand elle est revenue, and elle pleurait.
It seems that she suffered. I had a glimpse at her and asked her how she went.
Je l'ai regardée.
She shook her head and she said,
qu'est-ce qui s'est passé? Elle a secoué la tête.
I warned you, if the guards ask you to go for a bath, then don't go, even if you have a diarrhea and it stains your pants, just don't go.
Même si tu as souillé tes pantalons, n'y va pas.
And I asked, why you wept after you came back from a shower? She just kept weeping. And she did not tell me any other reasons. And while we were later on at Brazor for 2 days, I asked her the same thing, but she did not say anything.
Mais elle n'a pas répondu non plus.
Your Honours, I have no further questions. Thank you.
Procureur, Monsieur le Président, j'en ai terminé.
The President, the AV officer, can you return to the normal view of the courtroom? The floor is now given to the civil party lawyers. I think it's a group 3 first. The floor is yours.
Des parties civiles, à commencer par le groupe 3, je vous en prie.
Please inform us the arrangements that you have amongst yourself. Yesterday you spent quite a lot of time in doing the questioning.
Des questions assez longuement à la partie civile.
Kiminki, Mr. President, Your Honours, the Civil Party lawyers of Group 3 will start the questioning as yesterday.
Qui va poser les questions en premier,
we will
comme hier.
Spend some time questioning the victim.
À ces questions que nous allons poser à la partie civile, Madame Chin Met.
The international co-lawyer will start,
étrangère.
And then I will take my turn,
premier,
and the remaining time will be
et
given to the rest of the civil party lawyers.
Par les autres avocats des parties civiles.
Bonjour Monsieur le Président, bonjour Mesdames et Messieurs les juges, bonjour Madame Chin Met. Bon, je vais essayer de poser mes questions dans le sens biographique de votre vie pour essayer de que ça soit plus facile. Est-ce que tout d'abord, vous pouvez nous expliquer pourquoi, avant d'être chez Khmer Rouge, vous viviez à la campagne?
Réponse.
Before I served the Revolutionary Army, I lived with my grandmother and my uncle and auntie.
Et un oncle et une tante.
They looked after me.
C'est eux qui s'occupaient de moi.
With the financial and material support.
Avec l'aide financière et matérielle.
And I also had the opportunity going to school.
Et j'ai pu aller à l'école.
After the cattle while I was living with my grandmother.
Je m'occupais aussi de garder le bétail pendant que je vivais avec ma grand-mère.
The Prince Sihanouk was toppled.
Quand
I stopped studying and I still lived in the same village.
J'ai arrêté d'étudier, mais je suis resté dans le même village.
In 1974, in my village, a person named Dan,
un certain Dan,
gathered the youth, both male and female,
garder les jeunes,
in order to work.
Garçons et filles.
Some went to work at certain departments or ministries.
Certains allaient dans des départements,
and within my group,
20
of us was gathered, and we were chosen to join the army, and we
stationed at Precho.
Pourquoi, lorsque vous étiez jeune, vous n'étiez pas avec votre mère et que faisait exactement votre père comme activité professionnelle?
I did not know my father. I never saw him. I only heard my grandparents said.
Mes grands-parents dire
my father,
que
from
mon
his
père,
childhood, he studied all the way up.
Avait étudié
and
et avait
my father's
monté.
Parents sold everything in order to support his education.
Les parents de mon père avaient tout vendu
and
pour
he
payer
became
son éducation.
A police officer.
Et il est devenu policier.
So they spent everything in order to support my father's career.
La carrière de mon père.
From my birth, I never saw the face
depuis
of my father. I only saw his photos.
Père. Je n'ai vu que des photos de lui.
Et votre mère?
Miss Jacquin, and what about your mother?
I never saw my mother's face as well.
Je n'ai jamais vu ma mère non plus.
Monsieur le Président, peut-être peut-on suspendre l'audience quelques minutes pour permettre à Mme Chin Met de retrouver son calme.
To allow Chin Met to collect herself.
Le président. Chen Met, would you like to take
Madame,
a short break?
Vous souhaitez que l'on fasse une pause?
Or do you think you can continue?
Ou pensez-vous pouvoir poursuivre?
It's up to you. I can continue,
Mr. President.
I never saw the face of my mother.
Je n'ai jamais vu ma mère.
Because after my birth,
parce que
my father
né,
stationed in Chulong district, and my mother went with my father.
Et ma mère l'a suivi.
And I she gave birth to me. In Stone District,
je suis né
after
dans
3 months,
Stong.
After I was born, she died.
Et 3 mois plus tard,
I never saw the face of my mother. I only saw
je
her photos.
Je n'ai jamais vu, je n'ai vu que sa photo.
After the death of my mother,
après
then my grandparents brought me back to the Balang District and raised me up.
Balang et qui m'ont élevé.
The president, the lawyer, you are reminded that you should question to the civil party only on the facts. And if you asked the details in her background, it might not be relevant to the facts. You should focus on her detention at a detention center, which she claims to be either Preso or Tulslang.
Que ce soit pressor
and
ou
certain questions have been put to her regarding her detention and involvement in Pressor.
Et concernant Pressor.
Merci, M. le Président. La question préalable que j'ai posée était juste pour la question suivante, qui a malgré tout une importance pour la compréhension et la suite des choses, et qui était celle-ci. Est-ce que Mme Chin Met avait rejoint les Khmer Rouges volontairement ou non, et dans quelles conditions elle avait rejoint les Khmer Rouges? C'est la seule question que je poserai sur sa jeunesse.
When I joined the female soldier unit, it was the second gathering. Initially, the five of us were gathered to be female revolutionaries.
Pour
and we were placed at the Pumri village. We were placed there for 3 nights.
Nous avons passé 3 nuits.
At that time, we were still young teenagers.
Nous étions encore des jeunes adolescentes à l'époque.
And we were not comfortable with
et
those who were in charge of us, so we fled
de
back
ceux
home.
Recrutés. Donc nous étions rentrés chez nous.
My grandparents were happy to receive me back
heureux de me voir
for
de retour.
The second gathering.
Ensuite, il y a eu un deuxième recrutement.
Dan and Saint,
et
those
là,
people
Dan
who were also from the same village,
qui venaient du même village,
for the,
ont dit
this time, if you
cette
dare
fois,
to run
si
back
vous
home,
osez rentrer
they,
chez vous,
you would be taken
vous serez
elsewhere.
Reprise et emmené
so
ailleurs.
We were sent to the
cette fois, on nous a
Salasai,
envoyé
and later
à Salasai
on to Chiang Prai district in Kampong Cham province.
Dans la province de
we
Kampong
were not voluntarily
nous
joining, but we were forced to do
on
so.
Nous a contraints à le faire.
Merci, Monsieur le Président. En fait, je souhaitais que Mme Chen Met réévoque devant vous le fait que lorsqu'elle a été enrôlée chez Khmer Rouge, comme elle nous l'a raconté de manière précise, c'est parce qu'elle n'avait pas eu le choix et que les Khmer Rouge étaient venus dans son village recruter, entre guillemets, de force un certain nombre de jeunes. J'aimerais qu'elle nous confirme ce point sur son entrée à l'origine dans le mouvement Khmer Rouge.
The origin of her joining the Khmer Rouge.
When I joined the female unit, stationed at Chiang Rai district. We were provided with military training, including how to crawl,
for example.
3 days later,
et 3 jours plus tard,
we were trained how to disassemble and clean the weapons.
Démonter et nettoyer une arme.
We worked on the AK rifle. Later, we were
ensuite
taught how to mine and demine and how to throw grenades.
Poser et enlever des mines et à lancer
after
des grenades.
We learned all these
après
techniques,
avoir appris ces différentes
then we were taught how to shoot,
on nous a appris à tirer,
including the AK,
notamment avec un AK.
47 and also the rocket launcher. We were trained in several weapons.
On nous a appris à manier
after
plusieurs types
d'armes.
Après quelques mois,
then we were put into actual practice.
On nous a fait passer
we didn't know how we
concrète.
Would be tested.
Nous ne savions pas comment nous serions testés.
So we were asked to practice shooting for
on
an hour.
De pratiquer pendant une heure, de tirer pendant
I
une
was
heure.
Asked to shoot the B-40 rocket launcher.
On m'a dit de tirer avec un
I had no problem with firing that rocket launcher.
Ça, je
but
savais le faire.
For the other gun, I could
mais
not do it.
Pour les autres types d'armes, j'avais plus de mal.
After I fired 3 rounds of
après
the rocket launchers, then I had problems with my ears, the blood dripped from my ears, then
l'oreille.
They noticed that my health was not good enough to fire
et
the rocket launcher,
on a constaté que je
so later on I was assigned to work at the rear battlefield to carry ammunition and weapons to the front and to provide food to the soldiers and also to look after the wounded.
Je devais m'occuper des soldats blessés.
The president,
interrompant.
The lawyer, you are reminded to ask questions related to the civil party and to S21 in Phnom Penh and to Presor. That is the fact before our proceeding. And our jurisdiction is from the 17 April 75 to the 7 January 79. The facts related to the civil party from the 10 of October 77 until the time she claims she was detained to a detention center for
15
days,
pendant 15 jours,
and later on she was sent to Presor, and subsequently she was sent to Saang to grow vegetables until the liberation day of the 7th January 79.
La date de la libération du 7 janvier 79.
Oui, Monsieur le Président, merci. Excusez-moi pour ces questions qui permettaient de resituer le contexte de l'intégration de Madame Chinmen dans le mouvement Khmer Rouge. Nous allons aborder la période du centre de détention. Elle a conservé aujourd'hui des traces sur les bras et sur les chevilles. Est-ce qu'elle peut nous dire à quel instrument de torture elle pense que ces traces sont dues?
Which torture instrument inflicted these traces on her body?
Réponse.
The tools which was used
les instruments qui ont été utilisés
to torture
pour
me,
me torturer,
I could not see them as I said from the
je
beginning.
Je ne les ai pas vus, comme je l'ai dit dès le départ.
During that time, I was blindfolded.
Pendant ce temps, j'avais un bandeau sur les yeux.
I thought the people who blindfolded me were probably those
qui m'ont bandé les yeux
whom I could recognize.
Je ne suis pas sûr si je pourrais reconnaître ou non les personnes qui m'ont bandé les yeux.
And probably I was beaten with a rattan stick.
Je crois avoir
it's not a whip
par
because the sound was different.
Le fouet parce que le
my
bruit
ankle was
différent.
Clamped with something. I am not sure if it was a pincer or a plier.
Mes
and
chevilles porte les traces, je ne sais pas s'il s'agit de traces de
tenaille it was the result of being bitten.
D'une entrave.
In summary, I did not see the torturing tools.
Je n'ai pas vu les instruments de torture.
Elle nous a dit que lorsqu'elle était revenue dans sa cellule après cet interrogatoire où elle soignait, ses amis l'avaient aidée, l'une de ses amies l'avait aidée à se soigner avec son trauma. Est-ce qu'elle lui a dit pourquoi elle saignait?
Can she tell us why she was bleeding?
At that time, the blood was flowing.
Oui, c'est vrai, je saignais.
As a result of a torture.
À la suite de la torture.
After I was taken back into the cell, the blindfold was removed.
Et après cela, on m'a retiré le bandeau des yeux.
After I was put into the cell, then they locked the door from the outside.
Et la porte a été verrouillée de l'extérieur.
Then Comrade Nguyen saw the blood flowing from my leg.
Le sang qui coulait sur mes jambes.
I was so weak at the time. I was
très faible.
Feeling like I fainted.
J'avais l'impression que j'avais défailli.
Comrade Nguyen looked at the wound on my leg and asked whether I hurt.
M'a demandé si cela faisait mal.
And she wanted to find something to
elle voulait
fix the wound.
Elle cherchait quelque chose
I actually
pour
had a chroma with me.
Tout ce que j'avais, c'était
so
un chroma.
She ripped the chroma and tied the wound on my leg.
Pour panser la blessure.
Est-ce qu'elle a vu ses amis dans la cellule partir également, être emmenée avec un bandeau?
In her cell also being taken away with a blindfold.
Comrade Moon and Comrade Yat and I myself were in the same room.
Étions dans la
when
même
the
pièce.
Guards came, the guard would call each one of us.
Il nous appelait
and then she would be blindfolded and taken away. I did not know where she was taken. In about an hour, she would be brought back.
Avec un bandeau sur les yeux et
and
ramenée,
when she
peut-être une
was
heure plus tard.
Brought back,
et quand on ramenait celle qui a été
her
emmenée,
physical condition was in really bad shape.
En très mauvais
I think
état.
We all received the same types of
torture
and mistreatment.
De mauvais traitements.
Est-ce qu'elle saignait également? Est-ce que leur état était différent du jour où elles étaient parties à la douche?
And were they in a different physical condition from the day when they went to the shower?
When Comrade Moon went for the shower, and upon her return, we did not notice her physical condition because everyone of us was scared.
Nous avions toutes très peur.
We only sat on our own.
Elle nous a dit que quand elle était dans le centre de détention, elle entendait des cris et des pleurs. Est-ce qu'elle pense que quelqu'un aurait pu être dans ce centre de détention sans entendre ces cris et ces pleurs?
Réponse.
At night time when we slept,
la nuit,
I
quand
heard
nous dormions,
the growling.
J'entendais des gémissements.
Then I thought probably those people who were arrested before us from the unit
were
receiving torture.
Qui avaient été torturés.
That's what I was thinking at the time, and the rest of us thought the same. So we whispered to each other what was going on, and we presumed that instead of taking to be educated, they were brought here to be tortured.
D'avoir été envoyé à la rééducation, ce que nous connaissions était amené ici pour être torturé.
Est-ce que elle et ses camarades, elles ont envisagé de se suicider?
Did she, as well as her friends, consider suicide?
When we were in the same room, the three of us talked.
Alors que nous étions toutes les trois dans la même pièce, nous sommes dit entre nous
tied our feet, and if our hands were not tied,
nos mains n'étaient pas liées et que seules nos jambes étaient entraînées.
If there was any tool nearby,
si
then we would all agree to commit suicide.
Nous pourrions toutes nous suicider.
However, in that room, there
Mais
was no
pièce,
tool, nothing
il
left.
Rien.
It was just plain
instrument qu'on aurait pu
wall.
Utiliser. C'était juste les murs nus.
We thought of being of committing suicide, but we had no opportunity.
Suicide, mais il n'y avait pas moyen de se suicider.
Je vais lui poser quelques Chacun questions sur la période quand elle était à l'unité 17. Elle a dit que quand certains ne travaillaient pas assez, elles étaient battues et jusqu'à mourir. Comment et avec quel instrument elles étaient battues?
And with which instruments were they being beaten?
Réponse. When I was in Unit 17, what I saw with my own eyes was that when we were used to drag the plow, to plow the ground, the rice field, Comrade Kien had a wound on her leg. When we dragged the plow for one or two rounds,
la charrue, après un ou deux sillons,
it was okay. But for the third or the fourth round,
troisième ou quatrième sillon,
she stumbled and fell onto the ground.
Sur le sol.
Then the man who was là, using us to plow the ground
l'homme qui,
used a
labouré,
stick
a utilisé un
to
bâton
hit on Kien.
Frapper Kien.
And she got seizure after that.
Et après cela, elle a eu une attaque.
So the three of us tried to beg that old man not to beat her up and to help her.
Et qu'il nous aide.
But he did not care.
Mais il s'en moquait.
Instead, he
au lieu de cela,
beat us up.
Il
and later on, we dragged Kien
Après quoi
to
nous avons
the rice
Kien
dike, and I didn't know later on what happened to her.
Et là, je ne sais pas ce qui lui est arrivé.
Enfin, avant de passer la parole à mon co-avocat cambodgien, elle nous a expliqué que son père avait fait des études et elle nous a dit qu'il était du même district que le prévenu. Est-ce qu'elle pense que le prévenu a pu connaître son père dans sa jeunesse?
So does she believe that the accused might have known her father during his youth?
Response. I don't know whether Uncle Deutsch knew my father
si
or not, but through my conclusion, since my father was the police, he would
police,
have worked in several locations in Kampong Thum, and he would have stationed at Biem Bang, where he would be known by Deutsch, because he would be called Chief Jin. And
I
think Deutsch may
Jin
have known him.
Il est possible que Doug le connaissait.
Mr. Kim Meng-ki,
Maître Kim Meng-ki,
Mr. President, Your Honours,
Monsieur le Président, Messieurs les Juges,
good morning, Madame Chin Met.
Bonjour, Madame Chin Met.
I would like to put a few questions.
Je voudrais vous poser quelques questions.
To you. Do you still remember before you were arrested? Were you pregnant?
Vous souvenez?
Or what was
si vous étiez enceinte ou non
your
avant
situation
votre
back then?
Et quelle était votre situation à ce moment-là?
Réponse.
Response. When I was at Division 310,
la division
450, we worked in the women unit,
but
we had very modest food, although we could eat enough compared to at the later date, and we were taken care of.
Mieux que ce qui allait être
and
régime
we
par
ate
suite.
Rice
nous
mixed with
riz,
banana tree.
Avec du
and I and other women were healthy, although it was not very healthy.
Même si le régime était quand même carencé.
Kimenki.
Question.
Do you think that your photo resembles your real physical condition the time before you were arrested?
Votre état physiologique à l'époque.
Response. It was the real physical condition that I was while I was being taken a photograph, but I looked rather sad in the photo because I was terrified when I was called to have my photography taken,
and
I think I was back then the same size, and my physical fitness was exactly the same as what I was in the photo.
J'étais effectivement.
Minky, thank you. Could you please
conforme à ce qu'on
emphasize
voit sur la photo?
Further
question.
When you were called to have your biography and photo taken, how long was it before you were arrested and sent to the prison?
Temps qui s'est écoulé entre cet épisode-là et votre incarcération.
A response.
Réponse.
Yann asked me to have my photo to have my biography taken in June or July, and I asked
juin ou juillet.
Yann why I would be called to give my biography so often if I would ultimately be arrested. Let arrest me. Why should I be called so often?
Kiminki,
thank you.
Merci,
yesterday,
hier,
you said about this, and today you repeated your statement. That
you and
your
female
colleagues, inmates, attempted to commit suicide time and again. You would like to die. Why would that happen to you? How did you feel that made you want to commit suicide?
Nous en dire plus sur l'état d'esprit qui faisait que vous vouliez vous suicider.
Response. When three of us had lived together
toutes
during the battlefields until we were transferred to kilo number 6 and kilo number 7, we shared the same sentiment. We understood one another very well. We knew the suffering and we knew that we could not stand the situation. We wished we could be living peacefully with our parents. We were betrayed. That's why we made a decision to commit suicide altogether. When we were sent to Prisor, a few days later, Yun and Yat disappeared, and I realized that those two people must have been killed, although the chief of the unit told me that they would be taken to be educated. So after all, I was the only person
in the group who remained. And then I learned that the bark of the tree, what we call in Khmer contour tree, could be very poisonous, and I could have it dried and mixed up with potato, and then I would consume it to kill myself. But it did not kill me, but it gave me some strength. And then I was reassured by a woman who told me to be strong. Life means struggle, so I had to be very cautious of living longer, and she was asked, I was asked to abandon my suicidal plan, because it was not good to die without any cause. For example, commit suicide would be not a good idea. So she even told me that God could not save anyone who committed suicide. God only helped people who struggled their life until the last day. So I was encouraged to work on. Minky, thank you very much for your clarification. Since time is limited, I would like to also tell you that in this hearing, you can make your requests or suggestions after our questioning to the chamber, and you may express your request, and you may also ask questions of your sufferings to be put to the accused concerning S21. And finally, I, with the President Liu, would like to ask some questions to the accused, Mr. Kang Kek-il, regarding some certain issues he stated earlier. With your leave, I may put the questions now. The President, you are allowed to put the questions. Mr. Kang Kek-il, please be ready and respond to the questions by the civil party lawyer. Kim Min-ki. Before I put the questions, I think my questions would implicate the time allocated to the other lawyers, and if the response of Kang Kek-il would be included in the time allocated, I would not be asking that question. The President, your time is well calculated with the question and response. Mr. Kim Min-ki, thank you, Mr. President. However, I would like to put the questions to Mr. Kang Kek-il now.
Voici mes questions à Monsieur Kang Kek-il.
Statements
dans
and responses concerning the photograph, the people who were beheaded would not be taken photograph, and that you said any photograph would be taken of any particular detainee to prove that the person died, and that the upper echelon would later on be informed based on this evidence, as the photograph as evidence. The question is that the photo of Madame Jin Meth displayed on the board at S21 is the proof of the person or of an enemy who would have been smashed. What do you think about this? Would she be the poorest enemy?
À éliminer, à écraser?
Another question, the civil party has already mentioned about his her father's name, Chief Chin. Do you know the police chief, Mr. Chin? And can you tell us why
pouvez-vous
the person, for example, like Chinmate, who shared the home village, like you, would be sent to prison to be
originaire du même,
inflicted
lieu que
the hard work like slave.
Pour être soumise aux
you also
travaux forcés
told the court
comme une
that
esclave. Vous avez aussi
any interrogation to female detainees at S21 would be carried out by female detainees, a female cadre. And you mentioned that at one point
vous avez
a male interrogator inserted a stick into
her de sexe masculin avait introduit un bâton
genital
dans le vagin.
She was your teacher. I did not know whether when the female detainee took the assignment, they still proceeded the practice. The president interrupts. Do you think that with a lot of questions like that, the accused would be able to remember and respond properly? If you were asked the same long question, would you be able to respond to that question? So now it is time for the accused to actually respond to the civil party lawyer based on what you can remember. Otherwise, you can ask the civil party lawyer to repeat his questions. If you feel like the questions were too long and that it far beyond your memory. So the floor is yours. The accused, Mr. Lawyer, first, regarding the photography. Photograph would have been taken by the upper echelon. Regarding any particular detainee, the upper echelon would like the photo to be taken. Number two, regarding the beheading of any detainee, I still maintain my position.
Number three, ce que je disais précédemment. Troisièmement,
regarding Mr. Chin, I don't know his full name.
Chum Chin.
I did not know where he stationed in Stone District. I left the
district
to study in Kampong Tom School. I only paid a visit once in a year to the hometown, and later on I never paid any visit to the village. I remember that in 1964, the police who stationed at Stone,
la police
there were
Stone
inspector police who were deployed at the districts, but I did not know them.
Dans le district,
I know
mais je ne les pas.
The police chief Tong.
J'ai connu
I did not know Mr. Chin,
je n'ai pas connu
so
Monsieur Chin.
I'm frank. I don't
voilà,
know them.
En,
so I can only manage to respond to the
dire.
Three questions. If
voilà.
You would like to ask me further questions, please,
si
one question at a time.
S'il vous plaît, une à la fois.
The president, the
président,
civil party lawyer, you have 3 minutes, including
minutes
the question and respond. If your question eat up all the 3 minutes, then respond would not be expected. Civil party lawyer, thank you. I would like
Merci.
To ask the last important
Ma
question on behalf of my client
au nom
and
de
the civil parties group 3.
Du groupe des parties civiles
this question
et ma cliente
is to the accused.
Une question
he
pour l'accusé.
Said,
l'accusé a dit,
in any cases, he is responsible
dans tous les
emotionally
cas, il est émotionnellement responsable
for the crimes
des
he committed and and in the eyes of all victims. So can you please tell Madame Chinmate at this time whether your emotional responsibility, to what extent does it mean before her
s'applique actually? Et dans quelle mesure elle s'applique à la personne de Madame Chinmate?
The accused, Mr. Lawyer. Regarding
Chinmate,
I am not responsible emotionally. I am responsible fully for the crimes committed before the court. That's all.
Commis, je suis responsable devant la cour. Merci, c'est tout.
the president.
Le président.
The civil party lawyers have no further time left to put questions to the civil party.
Then
it is now time to take an adjournment. The court will take the adjournment for 17 minutes.
17 minutes.
We resume at 11 a.m. The court official, could you please make
Je
sure that Madame Chinmet can have a good rest?
Correctement de Madame Chinmet.